Gatlinburg-Pittman is looking for its third title in program history. GP already up one from a penalty kick from Eli Colbert. The Highlanders get fouled once again inside the box, which sets up another opportunity. Brandon Ramirez to take the kick, and it's just out of the keeper's reach. GP goes up two midway through the second half. The Highlanders are able to hold on to the lead. They take the 1A crown 2-1 over CSAS.